Transferred from the United States Air Force to a group of volunteers in 1994, Wings Over the Rockies Air and Space Museum is located in Hangar 1 of the former Lowry Air Force Base in Denver. Each year, the museum welcomes roughly 160,000 visitors from all 50 U.S. states and 34 countries around the world. The existing 20-gauge corrugated metal roof on this large airplane hangar had reached its useful life and performed well since it was installed in 1938. That's a 70-year lifespan. The challenge was to remove and replace this large radius roof during cold winter months, while keeping the museum open for its patrons. Another challenge was to maintain the same historic look of the building with the new roof system. The building envelope project consultants of AH Architecture work with roofing contractor Mark Orsborn of Colorado Custom Metal Inc. to find a solution. Mark proposed to leave the existing corrugated metal roof in place and retrofit a new lightweight roof system. This approach would allow the museum to remain open while the new roof system was constructed. Colorado Custom Metal then contacted S-5, whose experts helped design and engineer the ColorGard snow retention system to mitigate the problem of rooftop snow avalanches. Manufactured from high-tensile certified aluminum and extensively tested for load-to-failure results, ColorGard dramatically reduced the risks associated with rooftop avalanches. The system also complemented the look of the museum's roof, with a clean appearance, perfect color, and finish matching, all designed to last the life of the roof. The Wings Over the Rockies Air and Space Museum was able to achieve a new roof system, maintain its historical look, and reduce the risk of sudden and unexpected release of snowslides, posing a serious threat to patrons and museum property below. The S-5 ColorGard system also maintained the roof integrity and will not void roof warranties.
Well, here at Wings Over the Rockies, we had just put on this massive roof, and it's beautiful. And I didn't want to have to go gluing or screwing some kind of snow bar to this thing when they told me what the issues were. S-5 was able to help us with this their clamp systems, and I didn't know a whole lot about it at the time. They educated me and they helped me to design a great snow stop system for this building, and it's worked well.